Hudson.
Charles Fabro.
Charles Fabro, all great writers. And I can't just tell you that Greg and I went to high school together. And we saw this group in either 1980 or 81 at Fat Tuesdays when Whit Marcellus was unknown. And I remember turning to Greg every few seconds saying, this guy sounds just like Freddie. And then we said, no, this guy sounds like Kenny Durham. And he's like, no, he sounds like Miles. And it was an amazing group. The first tune is a James William piece called The Soulful Mr. Timmons. And you can probably guess who this is for. It's for Bobby Timmons, who was a pianist in the earlier groups.
Thank you.
This song features absolutely no one in particular. So a wheel within a wheel.
Thank you. Person.
trying to decide how much time we have left in the room.
Come back tomorrow night.
I guess we could try. Little Man?
Little Man, it is.
Okay. This is a song by Charles Fambro, Little Man, which I believe was for his son.
That's correct.
Right? There you go. Okay.
But do we only have one left?
There's two others that are not out there.
Do we only have time for one?
I don't know.
One more song, Jim.
We only have one.
One more song? Maybe we should.
Do something else.
Let's go Hammerhead. All right.
One more song.
We're going to do Hammerhead.
Those of you who are singing, everybody has to be going.
Okay.
See, I was digging this bit. It's nice and easy.
No little story, Jim?
Yeah.
That was Little.
This is the shield. That's what they should have done.
Thank you.
Chris Hazel on trumpet. Ken Jaffe on tenor sax. And my name is Jake Newman. Thanks very much for having me tonight.
Thank you.
Yeah.